now the ultimate power in the universe.
The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
The Force is what gives the Jedi his power.
There's no mystical energy field controlled by this.
And who might you be?
Leia.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
In time, you will call me Master.
You're impossibly outnumbered.
I don't think so.
Get ready!
Okay, for what?
Maybe I'm a spark that'll light the fire that will hold the First Order down.
I won't let them win!
All the craft, pull up!
It's a trap!
You and the Chosen One!
Use the Force, Luke.
Force around you. Through the Force, things you will see. Other places. The future. The past.
R2-D2, where are you? My goodness. I'm C-3PO, human-cyborg relations, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2. I am fluent in over 6 million forms of communication. Secret mission? Plans? What are you talking about? Exciting is hardly the word I would choose. You watch your language. I'm going to regret this.
Wait for me!
The Force. Life creates it, makes it grow.
It's the energy between all things, the tension, the balance that binds the universe together.
The Force will be with you.
Come on.
you can't hide. We'll meet again. Count on it.
Fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. To suffering. If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you, it will.
Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
Thank you. We must face them. Fight them.
You don't know a thing about me.
I have lived long enough to see the same eyes in different people.
Here at Disney's Hollywood Studios.